Okay. This is a poem by Rabindranath Tagore. I don't know what it's called, but I'm going to read it anyway. Where the mind is without fear and the head is held high. Where knowledge is free, where the world has not been broken up into fragments by narrow domestic walls. Where words come out from the depth of truth, where tireless stowing stretches its arms towards perfection. Where the clear stream of reason has not lost its way into the dreary desert and of dead habit. Where the mind is led forward by into the widening in thought and action, into that heaven of freedom, my father, let my country awake. Rabindranath Tagore.